What do we get in?
Dunno. Looks like dwellings along the side. So let's go up.
That was gunfire. Brothers, we may have parasites to deal.
Hey, you got anything?
Hello, you okay?
There is no way out of this!
Son of a bitch! Look around, people!
C4!
Shit!
occupying! Stop them!
Say hello to my very large friend!
Got you!
Get back! Fraser, there's a door over here. Might be a way through.
Ah, let's see where this goes. Here again. Must be a way into the city somewhere. Whoa!
Up there.
Guess Asav couldn't find an entrance, so he made his up. You'd think Asav would have more respect for this place.
Asav only respects Asav. Never thought I'd see a place more spectacular than Harbordon.
It's a shame, in a way. Balua's hidden from the world.
Now we know why. Is that another god?
I'm guessing it's one of the Hoysala kings.
How many kings did they have in their day?
11. The young king was the last in their line.
Well, his plan worked. Saved his city from the Persians.
Ugh!
There we go. Up this way.
Just keeps getting more and more spectacular.
Damn it! They've blown the entrance.
That must have been the explosion we heard.
Gotta be another way in. They're trying to slow us down.
Yeah.
In here, Nadine. Ugh. Tastes great.
Hurry up. We need to catch up
Can't
to the others.
I see him.
Okay.
Big city. There must be another way through.
What is this place? A bath?
Or a well. Possibly both.
Look. There's some air bubbles coming up from the pool. Look up, put in some kind of cenote.
Oh, what on earth is this?
What is it?
Ancient Kannad script. Looks like stanzas. Could be poetry.
This place a library?
Seems so.
Looks like a drum.
It is a drum.
They keep all sorts of things in here. Fraser, over here.
Whoa.
Look at this.
It's incredible. It's an altar of some kind.
Looks like the king suffered dearly for their people.
They weren't just protecting the Tusk. Historians believe that it was a symbol of power and dominance, but I reckon they misunderstood. It was a symbol of their people, their culture. It was a symbol of them.
What sort of this?
Dad was here. Something big, all right. Why didn't that stupid bastard tell me?
You said it yourself. He wanted to keep you safe.
Can't let Asav get that Tusk.
No. No, we can't.
Thank you.
Thank me after we get out of this alive.
Fair point.
Don't forget Ganesh.
Oh. Glad I brought this.
Through here.
Magnificent.
All this grandeur hidden away from the world.
But how do we get over there? Okay.
Oh,
That's our way back in.
Copy that. Thanks for going first, eh?
You're welcome.
Hi. You all right?
Sorry, I just need to get my head back in the game and I'll eat.
Hey! Nadine Ross! Oh my god. What the hell?
Your head back in the game now?
Oh, smart ass.
Ready?
I've got my eye on you. It's kind of a tight squeeze here. Oh, hello. Nice city you've got here. Oh, whole place is flooded. Okay, easy does it.
Now,
what?
Got water in my ears.
I hate that.
But I wouldn't give for a towel. My God, are you seeing this?
You know, at this point, I've run out of words.
Holy goddamn shit.
Nice work.
What on earth is this place?
A throne room. Place to hide a magnificent bejeweled tusk.
Let's hope so. The stairs going up.
Not there, mostly broken. I'll have to find another way up. Shit. I just realized something.
I think I know what it is.
That we're gonna need that disc soon?
Exactly.
Well, not much we can do until we find Asav.
Or until he finds us.
Over here, Nadine.
Copy that.
Now we're getting somewhere.
I see a few more of those cranks around the chamber.
I'll give this a spin.
hand is moving.
Be more specific. Right hand.
Lower right hand. Maybe it's because this statue's enormous. But I just now noticed Shiva's got a king cobra for a necklace. Okay, now what?
Well, there's gotta be more to this. Just need to figure out what it is. There's another crank up ahead. I'm standing right here.
It's crazy.
I know. Okay, I better get a move on. No going back now. Oh no. That was a close one. Thank you. Nearly destroyed my pants. Wow. I can see my house from here. I did. I'll be right down. Slippery.
Nicely done.
Thank you.